Apparently this dead end is actually the right place to go. See, they're the Abbot. This is Abbot's door. And these two guards were talking about me. Anyway, let's go inside. Yeah. Okay. Alright, I don't know if this is a confrontation with Abbott. It's gonna be interesting. Okay, here we go.
In my apartment.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Please don't kill me. Whoa. Hey, 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 hey. I only wanted to freaking deliver my package to you. Don't you want your package? I thought you wanted your package. Jesus.
Let's go, motherfucker. Hot lead for your motherfucking ass.
Where are you? There you go. I'm caught, aren't I?
Long enough. Even though Abbott's a cocksucker, I'm going to suggest strongly that you not kill him. At least not till I get my plus 50. Now, you and I are leaving Butcher Bay.
Not bad, Johns. Someday, you might just learn how to do this for a living.
Going somewhere with my prisoner, Johns?
But not today.
So he was waiting for me to ambush me or something. Well, it's good to be a prisoner again. And that's what Riddick is going to be for the entirety of this game, I'm assuming.
I shall just have it with slugs in both your heads right now.
Why ruin a nice carpet?
Oxley. It was just a matter of time I was going to bring Riddick back to you.
How about our agreement, Johns? I'm willing to give you 20% unwritten. Or should we keep negotiating?
Call me crazy. I think he wants to hold out for more.
You could be right.
22%. I'll take it. What do you say? 22%.
Nobody steals my property from my house, Johns. Now get the fuck out of my slam. Got it?
All right, Oxy.
I'll just civilize negotiation.
What to do? I've got entire regions rioting. My slam has become a damn war zone. I'm losing men faster than I can replace them. And all of this unrest, well, it began soon after you arrived.
Shouldn't have taken in Riddick.
Could be a coincidence.
Oh, don't sell yourself short. I can see why you earned your rep. You almost killed my second in command today.
Just working my way to the top.
Even more reason for me to bury you deep. I'm sending you to the mines, Riddick. Down below the surface, where the sun never shines. You'll be the target of every Khan looking to make his bones with the Aquilans. I expect things could get ugly.
I'll be disappointed if they don't.
Exactly what I wanted to say. Yeah, but the guards holding Riddick, I bet they're scared shitless right now. They just want to pee in their pants. They don't even know it. It's a good feeling, like, it's good being Riddick. It's just so badass. Feels good.
Like some of the the slimes that bend to Butcher Bay had a detached deficiency. It could contain the guns, but could never control them. So inside the Bay walls was chaos, desperation, madness, and pain.
Dang.
Can't say that anymore, yeah.
I wonder why the subtitles are coming up faster than the actual voice acting. Jeez. That's how justice works in this future.
Security turrets were a real crowd pleaser to everyone except the janitors. Usually you take the road down to hell. I was going up.
Phew.
The Hawk spoke of mines.
Who needs a band or a CoR? And we got that kind of transportation.
So
okay, so I'm without a guard. I just... Oh, okay. I can't fight back. Well, it's nice to see how they treat prisoners who just killed a lot of guards. No weapons, of course.
Not now. We'll talk later.
Okay.
Get inside.
I need your chance.
Whoa. God damn. Hey, that's no reason to shoot a person.
You sh- regret.
Bullshit.
Tower 17,
face. Mm-hmm. Man, these people have no morals. But then again, we are prisoners.
Rick, spare a moment, huh? I know some things you want to know.
Talk to me.
Getting out of Max is one thing. After you show above ground, some even think you're gonna push Jack of Valance down. But double Max is quite another. People are watching you.
They never see me coming. Till it's too late.
Jagger is the one down here. So far. Point is, there are rules. Look at the circle over there. Your double max home ends with this hall unless you step into the circle and defeat a blue skin. Centurion arranges all the fights. Talk to him. And talk to Dogbone. He might help you get down to the mines.
I thought I was already supposed to be in the mines. This system is really weird. The fact that I can just walk around like this, it's a pretty free prison life. Or it's just that the prison is so huge. Dogbone.
We know you really. In fact, Jagger's been asking about you. But things here are more complicated than you heard. We need proof. You need to either kill Bam in the rain or manage to find your way into the drug interrogation room and beat the shit out of Abbott. You like the ring fight? See Centurion. Wanna buy some drugs? See Tutum in the courtyard.
Ring fight sounds easier, but beating up Abbott sounds much more fun. And I don't want to kill anyone, so... Wait, who do I talk to for,
If you wanna fight in the rain, Centurion's...
Not Centurion.
If you wanna fight drugs.
Thunder, what's up?
I don't want any trouble.
You step back, newcomer.
It's my dream to work in the mines and meet Jack of Valance.
Hey man, how's it going? Got a med station back here. I'll let you use it if you pay me.
No need.
Don't need it. I'm good.
The yard is off limits, punk.
So where is the guy that I need to talk to? Okay. Just want to talk to the guide so I could sell drugs. Right? That's what it's all about, you know?
Get the Jagger. You have to talk to God.
Alright, fine. I guess I'll just fight in the ring.